Despite hopes that European travel will pick up from late May, British Airways owner IAG is cautious. The group on Friday forecast only a minimal rise in capacity to 25% for the April to June quarter. That puts IAG's plans behind those of competitor airlines. It said in a statement that it was ready to fly, but government action is needed, and called for travel corridors to open between countries with high vaccination rates, such as the UK and the US. Britain is set to publish its green list of low-risk places, where people can travel from May the 17th without needing to quarantine on their return home. IAG's plans put it behind Air France KLM. It said on Thursday it expects to operate 50% of its pre-crisis flight capacity in the second quarter. Lufthansa last week cut its capacity forecast to about 40% for this year. Minimal flying in the January to March quarter resulted in IAG posting an operating loss of about $1.38 billion. IAG, which also owns Iberia and Vueling in Spain and Aer Lingus in Ireland, said it reduced its weekly cash burn to around $211 million.